Yes, well, I think that it is everyone else's business because we never know who's going to be affected. It can be in any suburb, any town, any street. It could affect any family and any person. It doesn't matter what part of society they're in, how professional their job is. It's everybody's business because it's 1 in 3 women who are affected, and 1 in 5, 1 woman a week dies. So it is everybody's business.